He hasn't been dead long. Whatever killed him must be near. That for you.
Quite sure what all the fuss is about. You farmers turn up dead, and everyone goes running for the hills. I've lived off these lands for 20 years, and I have not seen any bloodthirsty monsters running about. No reason I should leave a perfectly good harvest.